And welcome to Coffeepot. If you can't guess by that intro, we're playing Cell Damage. This is a game from my childhood that, Trent, I don't think you've never played this, have you?
Never heard of it.
Yeah, this is, if you like twisted metal, this is your shit. Oh yeah.
I want to buy the sheep.
Yeah, this game's kind of unapologetic. Okay, first off, we're going to our options, because there should be something in here. Really? There's no... Okay, effects down. Effects down. Voices up. Because you kind of want to hear the crap that they say.
Do we, though?
Yes. See, there used to be an option where you could change how they look, but I think I might not have unlocked it. Because there's one guy I really want, and you gotta unlock him, and it ticks me off. But he was this bull character, and one of his taunts was he'd just scream moo as loud as possible.
Go with this kid.
I'm picking.
He looks like he knows what's up.
I'm picking my old favorite.
Of course.
Okay, so lag rally, gate rally. We'll just go with standard smack attack.
So what do we do here?
You ever played Twisted Metal?
No.
Drive around and hit it and shoot at each other, pretty much.
So bumper cars with guns.
Bumper cars with a lot of shit. Yeah. There's a lot of levels too. Okay.
Kid, what are you doing? You're embarrassing us.
Oh my god, it comes out the controller.
Came out of yours.
That's him, Whack Angus. That I unlocked him, he was my favorite. Camera got fucked.
How does one drive? Oh, okay, I am learning.
You've already learned how to sidestep. Okay, X is attack.
I'm trying to figure out how to move.
Hold R2 to trigger. And just drive.
Yeah, I'm moving now. I figured that out. There's literally a skid out button. So you're still a
total dork. Oh my god, that's so weird hearing it from my controller. I hate that option.
I'm throwing stuff? I can hardly tell.
Yeah, you have a standard attack where you just throw shit, too.
Alright. Buttons. Alright, that's a taunt. Okay, how do I get a giant axe?
You run around and pick them up. There's power-ups everywhere. It's like a... It's like Halo in that regard. Stuff's just sitting everywhere.
Okay. Now we're talking. How about some chopped up beef? Yeah, take that. Bull true. Yeah, whatever. Was someone out of their car just there?
Yeah, if they explode, they run off. I wonder if there's a code to just unlock all.
Oh! No. Hey, I blew up.
But yeah.
And that. And the other thing, too. Wake up, Tweety! Oh, I got flattened. It's cold.
I have a feeling like we really... Ow.
Oh.
I have a feeling there's not a lot of weapons unlocked when you first start. Because the only thing I've seen so far is the axe and the chain gun.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, I found a thing.
Oh, dear. I flipped. That was a flip. Hey.
Yeah, the duck has a bad habit of swearing, but he's always censored because he's an old type cartoon.
Swear. Where's someone? I want to chop. Chop, chop, chop. Oh, there's help.
Ah, the duck and his just mild racism and sexism. It's fun. Yeah, they don't real. This is not really a game for kids, as silly as this looks.
I kind of figured that. You're asking for it now. Ah.
What'd you hit me with?
I didn't even have a weapon.
I didn't know there was there was actually damage from ramming. Oh my god, Trent won!
Oh. How?
First to 300 hits.
Oh. Machine gun would absolutely do that.
Okay, we unlocked an arena. We unlocked weapons.
Huzzah. This is how you do the Fleming.
Well, we set a record, so let's do it again. This time, though.
Foul mouth. I'll go with Flem again.
I think you'll like your Fleming. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff that's not open yet.
See that?
You have
the
no
hero
voice.
We need. It would be worse. How come yours talks? My guy's just
because
like...
you've turned your voices off on your controller.
I shouldn't have. I never have.
I think we did once for an episode. Okay.
Hello. Whoa, that's a cliff. Let's not go over there. Oh yeah. I'm stuck in a wall. Hello, excuse me, pardon me. I'm just gonna electrocute all of you. Just me.
Watch where I'm going.
Ow. That was you.
What the?
Hey, a tornado. Oh dear god! Okay.
Oh!
There's a cliff that I can fall off of.
Yeah, there's a cliff you can fall off of. Very easily.
I almost got crushed by 100 tons.
Oh no. Dirty meat eater.
I'm stuck in a tornado.
Yeah, that happens.
Damn it, Brian.
I didn't do that. You hit the target that triggered it.
No, I was trying to crush you with it. You didn't fall for it. Oh dear. Hey.
I'm too busy falling down cliffs.
Bye, bull. Oh, dear. Shit. Who put a trapdoor on the bridge? Death Valley. I'm starting to understand. What did I get? lasers.
That's boss.
That's a fine howdy-do.
My goodness, driving is not my strong point.
Fuck off, Duck Hunt. Oh shit. Falling is very easy. I don't know if it's because of my vehicle or what.
Actually, yeah, it is because of your vehicle. You're using a hovercraft. I climbed.
Ryan.
No, you knocked me off.
I know. That was the plan. Where is everybody? Want to zap someone?
On the other side.
Nice pickle you got into.
Yeah!
Bullshit. I call hacks.
We got the Mesa hacks Madness. Babbling 5.
I love Babbling 5.
Actually, oh wasn't my goodness, the lead I had on you.
Falling down cliffs every 5 seconds will do that.
It was hard. If I hadn't have remembered how to do a power slide, I'd have fallen off so many times.
I think I know how to do it. I just can't do it right.
Well, you can't. I don't think you can do it right because you got the hover vehicle. It has such terrible traction.
Well,
but it's so much fun.
Sure, start me next to a wrecking ball. Why not? I like how the duck's all supposed to be old school, so he's black and white.
Well, they're all cartoons.
Yeah. Bye, Brian.
Okay.
I need a weapon.
Right off the cliff I go.
I was trying to cut you up. Why'd you fall?
There's no death fall in this one.
Electricity.
Oh.
Ooh. There's a death fall there.
No, they're not.
Oh. Now I see what you was meaning. Tesla coil. Oh, I was electrocuting them on the ground. Guys, I'm so sorry. Not really.
But yeah, I like how this game measures your progress and number of hits instead of kills. Because that adds a whole new tactic to things.
Ryan! Did you blow up my gun?
No. Your guns run out of ammo, dude.
Oh, I didn't know. Maybe there's a weapon that does that.
Of all the weapons I know, most of them are bent on destroying you, not your gun. I could be wrong, though. It's been a while. Yeah.
Get bipped. I think you were getting hurt, sir.
No, I think I found the yell button.
Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, shit! I dropped a ton of mines. Oh, hello. No. I just died. Deathfall.
Yeah, that can still happen.
I found like a little secret area and I fell off. It wouldn't let me back up.
Yeah, you had this one. I kept getting stuck on everything.
Yeah.
You're just both celebrating the fact that you're just like absolutely screwing his engine with a chain gun. It's like y'all planned this. Like, this was just how it was gonna end.
Wow. How did the bull get zero hits?
The bull got wrecked.
He's right there in front of me. I was getting hits just by running into people. I'm gonna try, I go with this guy.
You are now Bruno Mattei. Anyway.
BT.
Well, now we can go to Swamp Stomp.
Yeah!
Still silent.
But extremely deadly. Glad I had the voices off. Hey, gators. I'm sure it's all fine. Oh, shit. Screw you, Flynn. What have you ever done for me? Die, Flynn.
I don't know how I did it, but I just created a magical aerial ballet.
Bye, everybody. Take this. Matt, I'll throw a wrench at you.
I don't think so.
Anybody want fried duck? How about fried gator? Chilling weapon. Ooh, boxing gloves. Oh. Hacks. Hacks and slashes. Ooh, I got javelins.
Dude, you're kind of good at this.
I'll say that Tesla hits everybody at once, so I'm just following the crowd, zapping everyone. It said something like 2x smack points or something at one point.
Oh yeah, if you do a power slide while attacking and hitting something, you get 2x.
Oh, well, that may be because I was sliding around everyone with a Tesla.
You're pretty boss with this game, I'm not gonna kid. But yeah.
It's a game about hitting shit.
Yeah, it's not even about like destroying things, it's just having fun.
Yeah, same.
Temple of Boom!
I think I'm going to like this place. His mouth is so foul you can't even hear it. The sensor itself has been censored. That's how bad it is. Bitch, you stole my javelin. And then hit me with it. This attraction. Oh shit, are there piranhas in the river?
Yep. Dadgummit. I am sucking so bad at this.
Oh shit, fly traps. Damn it. You shot me. Random. Oh shit. You know what goes great? With a mafioso character.
You got
a Tommy gun. Get glackinated.
Yeah, your Tommy gun also has spray, it has spread fire.
You tell me after it wears off.
Oh, you'll get it again, it's just your special.
Oh shit, what happened to me? I got sent flying. Oh shit, that's a bomb. Like, this entire place is designed for death and destruction.
Well, it kind of is.
What's up here?
Uh-oh.
Kill. I got a thingy. Take that. Bumper cars, bitch.
Bumper car!
There we go, weapon. Don't know if I'm gonna... win this one. If everyone would kindly slow down so I could hit them. Ah, piranhas. Come here, Fleming. Oh, I got an axe.
Oh, come on. Not hitting anyone.
There we go. I got an achievable.
Ow.
Ow.
This is crazy. I miss this game sometimes.
Ah, I'm back in the piranhas. When will I learn?
Vroom!
Ah, I got eaten. I'm gonna punch you all. Yeah.
I was in lead for most of that, and then I just stopped getting good weapons. Schmo versus the volcano. Scimitar. There we go.
You were literally right there, and I'm like, shit. I gotta find something. Boxing gloves. There's a crowd of people. Just run up, slam the brakes, punch everyone in a corner.
Yeah, you did that to me.
I know.
I'm there. Just like, oh god. Oh god. Dempsey Roll.
don't say that when I'm drinking coffee. I mean, look at him. Put him up. See? Put him up. You want a piece of this?
I think
little shits like you for breakfast.
I think you're enjoying this game.
Well, you have to enjoy what you do.
Oh, you start right up next to the special item spawn. Like
I like how the crocodile has gold teeth.
Actually, that's a dinosaur.
Oh. Bitch, stay in your vehicle. Learn to dance. Javelins.
Okay, hold on. There.
Yay, I got more javelins! I can't use these effectively. Oh. That's hot fire. And that's lava. Okay, let's stay out of here.
Okay.
Ooh. Yes, stay out of the lava. Drive, fool! Drive! Oh, my car was damaged. I couldn't move. Oh no, I opened a secret passage and then someone killed me.
Yeah. Oh shoot, yeah, broadside cannons.
Well, shite. So you're still a total dork. Yeah. Hot, hot, hot.
Oh, square's a boost.
I'm stuck. Alright. Square is boost.
Yeah. It's like that other bar you got is actually a booster.
Yeah, chop, chop, chop. You do that. Tell him I said hi.
Tell him my mom says hi. That doesn't make sense!
Okay. I need another weapon. Take that. Ah, I'm flattened. Oh, shit. Get the health. Get the health! Not a lot of health.
Wake up, Tweety!
Get in there! Don't let that gator thing push you around. Wanna be dinosaur. Hold still. I want to have gator tail for breakfast.
Hey, hey, hey!
Yeah. Take that. Ah! Fire. Hot fire. That's lava. Don't fall in. Thank you. Guys, wait for me. I want to shoot you.
Aww.
Power slide Tesla. My signature technique. Almost there. Almost there.
Come back here.
No, I ran out of Tesla. Damn it, Bruno. He took my boxing gloves.
Oh, these don't count as hits? That sucks.
They do. That's how I won last time. I suck at using these things.
That's cold.
Shit, shit. Oh, no, no, no. Shit.
It was good time.
I'm right there. I need 9 more hits. Fuck. I needed 9 more.
That was
was it? And I got pushed in the lava.
I just, like, stood in front of a group and just started spamming whatever I could throw.
I was right there. This game's okay.
This is pretty boss, but it's also at the end of the episode.
Yeah.
So yeah, guys, totally buy this thing on the PSN if you get it. It's really fun, especially if you're a fan of Twisted Metal.
How much was it?
Like, well, right now, well, normally it's $10, but right now it's on sale for $2. No, we're not getting paid, but totally, yeah, buy this. This has been fun.
So you can probably afford it, maybe. Unless you're Brian. Because I had to buy it.
Motherfucker. Anyway, this has been Coffeepot. We'll catch you guys next time.